Heck yeah. Okay, so I've got a bridle here. We're gonna tie it off to your bow. So you're gonna go into your bow rail and tie it up front. Yep, on one of the cleats. So it's got two lines. If you've got two cleats, you can loop them over both, or if you've got one, just over one of them. This one shouldn't be too bad. He's floating a bit. You can see that every time a wake goes by, he starts bouncing a little bit. But it is shallow all the way back to where he is. Hey, you wanna grab the other one? You can do it to the other one or the same one. I think that center console there wants to see me pull him out. He keeps making circles here. Thank you. good. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
At least
someone's doing good, right?
What was that?
At least someone's doing good, right?
Yeah. Thanks very much.
Yeah, man, you got it.
Thank you.
Around in that same area, so
I know, I just took my eye away for a second.
That's all it takes.